in terms of practicalities. It's exactly the reason why we try to push the writers, postpone the writing, and first populate their brains through whatever means can help them populate their world and their continuity and their possible architecture, complexity, etc. And so orality is a fantastic tool for that. It seems that the language, oral language, is a machine to generate worlds which can sometimes be more efficient than putting it on paper.